Hey guys, it's the Ugly Toad here, back for more arenas in World of Warcraft. Let's do this, dude.
Yep.
My pen's hot. It was by the little exhaust area on my laptop.
Oh, you playing a laptop? Rip.
Yep. This laptop and my headset and my mouse cost like 1300.
Oh, okay. Which one's lower health?
Captain Morgan, whatever. Hitting him towards the wall. Oh, jeez.
Oh, nope. He's dead. He's gotta be dead. He's gotta be dead, right? Right?
Sure.
He's gotta be dead, right?
Oh, nope. Guess not.
What?
It's okay, I killed him.
You got this.
Oh, I know I do. I have more healing.
God, that was just an all-out brawl.
It really was.
Yes, get him.
Drink it out.
Get him. Do you have a stun?
No, a siege breaker though. Oh, he just dodged it. No! Dodge my siege breaker. We would have won that. No.
Damn.
How did he dodge that? Oh, I hate passive dodge chance. Oh. Like as a warrior, I literally have 3% dodge chance. And he dodged my siege breaker. The one move that would allow us to win. Because he trinketed out of my storm bolt.
Damn. It's just me, myself, and I. Solo ride until I die.
I wonder who's gonna die this time.
Poor druids.
For real.
Like, they don't have... They're leather, first of all, and then they don't even have, like, a... Like, an invulnerability, so they just get screwed.
Yeah, but they do have Nature's Virgil. If we don't kill him fast enough, he just heals straight back up with his damage.
Ah, I ain't worried about that.
But there's two fierce warriors on you can't heal.
It's really... Because we're on a double warrior, it's just whoever kills the first person, like... It's harder once it's 1v2.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna try to cast this druid out.
I'll leap left.
Oh, he's right here,
Siegebreaker! No!
We didn't even give him time to do anything.
Nope. What is this? The lock left. Oh my god. This is why I play warrior. I can get another item.
Oh yeah, I can too, and I can get another ring. Oh yeah, don't accept that yet.
I said no. I just got my helm.
Oh hell yeah.
Oh, but I like the other helm look better. Ooh, actually.
Like, it's so, it bothers me how much they don't care about, like, the gear anymore and how it looks.
Like, I can't decide which one looks better, that?
They literally took Season 2 gear, made it Season 3, and changed the color. That's all they did.
Basically. Which one looks better, though?
Which one do you want? Are you looking at helmets?
Yeah.
Let's see here. I only see one helmet for me. That's weird.
One's blue and one's purple.
I don't think you're on the right page then.
No, I put it in chat.
Huh?
I put it in our party chat. All you have to do is control click.
Well, I'll get the 710 item. What do you mean?
Well, yeah, but you can transmog. I don't know which one looks cooler.
Oh, I got you. Oh, definitely the purple, man.
I don't know.
I love that gear.
I like the green hair. Another one.
Nah.
That's the only thing.
The Paladin has the best gear.
Probably. And once you're fully geared, we should help each other gear other characters up.
Oh, yeah.
Because I have a Shaman, I have a...
Oh, I have this one. I have this and a Hunter right now that I'm 100.
Now, let me go see my 100s really quick.
Yeah, go ahead.
I have this, the Warrior, I have a Priest, I have a Shaman, I have a Monk.
Nice.
I mean, I boosted all of them, but...
Yeah, it don't matter.
I'm ready to go when you are, dude.
Well, give me a second.
This is gonna be so funny.
What's up?
Those cats said Saunders Springs is the first place we are to check out.
Saunders Springs?
Yeah, Radcliffe. He said it's like a good intermediate trail, 7 mile.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And it's beautiful, he said, and it's got a fishing lake. And he's talking about this Buffalo Trace back here. He rides all the time.
Oh, wow.
Buffalo Lake. So, I mean, we can just hook up with him and go a few times, you know?
Mm-hmm.
They're doing something tomorrow at Younger's Creek. He said there's a good one at Younger's Creek.
Mm-hmm.
Him and about 10 buddies.
That'd be awesome.
Yeah. So, I mean, I could hook you up with him at Younger's Creek tomorrow.
Well, I work it. I work tomorrow.
You wouldn't know him, you know? I'd rather just me and you both go.
Yeah. You know? Well, you gotta get a bike.
For like the first time, maybe he'll let me borrow one or just go get one like yours or something. It's not no big expensive thing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Is yours considered a mountain bike, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. 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 Trying to see if should I get rings or trinkets first?
I'd get rings probably. I think they give more stats, don't they?
Yeah. Just the trinkets have used, like...
Well, if you're Fury, you want to stat crit. So if you get the purple version of that, that'd be like 900 crit or so.
Purple version of what?
The Wormongian Combatant's Medallion of Cruelty.
Oh, you're saying get the crit chance of that?
Yeah. As a Fury warrior, you stat crit, and that's how you crit so much. Like, every attack, you basically crit.
What is the crit one?
Medallion of Cruelty.
Oh, Emblem of Cruelty? Oh, I can get Emblem of Cruelty and then the Medallion of Cruelty. Those two trinkets give crit.
But I think they share the same cooldown, though. Or is one an active to increase something else?
One's health and one's a CC.
Oh, you're looking at the health ones?
Well, I mean... That's the only one, like, the very first trinket is the only one that gives crit other than the CC one, doesn't it? Yeah.
How does... us the emblem... I would get the Medallion of Cruelty, because it gives you 875 crit strike.
Well, yeah, but I need two trinkets, though.
Yeah, and then I went with Gladiator's Insignia of Victory, because I don't want to have something else to activate. Then again, you could just put that on a macro.
Yeah, that's what I do. I have macros.
Yeah.
And probably what I do. So I'm going to get the rings first. Alright, which one was a crit ring? Is crit mastery or crit multi-strike better?
I would say crit mastery, but I would have to double check on that.
Yeah, mastery's better. Because mastery increases
AC veins.
Damage done. Yeah, it's better. Mastery's better.
Yeah, mastery over haste. Says at least.
Are you ready?
Okay. Haste is actually really good, too. Because it reduces your global cooldown.
Yeah, but mastery gives us just raw damage, so.
True. So does strength. But anyways, let's go. I don't think the viewers want to sit here and just listen to us talk.
Huh.
I mean, they can always skip ahead through the video, but what fun is that?
No fun at all.
Get here at all.
I mean, they should like these 12-second games, so.
True.
And I'm not even geared, like, I don't know if you're, yeah, I think you are fully geared, right?
No, I still have 1, 2, 3 more blues.
Oh, you're a lot more geared than me, though.
Yeah, I still have waste boots
and
trinket. Yeah. 738 item level. Who's gonna die this game?
Oh, I wonder who.
We don't even have to call it out anymore.
This poor guy. Alright, I'm gonna go right.
God, oh yeah, yeah!
Where the hell did he go?
Right there.
Alright, can you shatter? I'm stunned.
Yeah, there's really no point.
Fuck it, I'm shattering, fuck it.
Yeah, it's still over now.
I'm about dead, dude. Yeah, I'm dead. We should have shattered, man.
Yeah, but, like...
Because that rogue just stayed on me the whole time. When we did nothing.
Oh, hello there. Hello, Mr.
I was full kidneyed, so I think you should have shattered it.
Like, I thought you were gonna shatter, I didn't know you were stunned. And yeah, then by the time you said you were stunned, you were like practically out of it.
Yeah, it's whatever.
Yep.
It's whatever.
We gotta try our best for the viewers, so. My whole 10 subscribers.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Then half of them are my friends. That's cool.
That's alright.
Well, we gotta start all right. Small, right?
Yep. I'm actually thinking about, cause I have a pretty sweet setup, and all I need now is just to upgrade my computer. I might start streaming.
Oh, nice. Livestream 2 point of views.
Yep. I guess I could try this. Let's see. I gotta put it in here.
Oh, I can't even do my inscription stuff while I'm in arena.
There you go. I sent it.
Wait, sent what?
My picture, my setup.
Oh.
And Skype.
Okay.
Wait, that. Oh, I didn't send it to you. Oops. Some random person gonna be like, "What the hell?"
Oh, hi there.
God damn, 8 deterrents fast. Rogue.
I'm stuck.
God. Jeez, man, I just get bursted down every game. There you go, send it now.
Jeez, these games, ugh.
It's the rogue,
Oh, jeez, that's a crazy good setup.
Yeah.
That looks wicked.
Well, I love how you can see that easily, and I can't even open yours.
I can't even see mine.
Yeah.
That's funny. Actually, if I plug my phone charger. Jacket pocket. believe so. Maybe. Is it?
Day and night.
Oh, what is it? Where'd I put it? I don't know. Oh, wait. I don't even know where I put my phone charger. It's somewhere in here. Oh. It's literally right next to me, dude.
I think you have some problems there, but
more like problems are going away.
Stay in.
Yeah, I can save the photo to my PC and then send it to you via on the PC. See if that makes it any easier.
Yeah.
Oh, I have to unlock my phone before I can.
What the hell? It just said you sent a photo, but it didn't show up.
So.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, yeah.
What is that?
That's my Norco.
Oh, those are your teeth.
No.
Are you ready to go?
Yes, sir. Yeah, dude. It looks like I'm about to sell it or something, doesn't it?
Yeah, bro.
I just found that funny. I was thinking that just like that so looks like I'm about to sell that. I could make pretty good money off of them too, though.
Yeah, a couple bucks.
Are you kidding?
Yeah, I don't know.
Those go for like $65 each.
Yeah, I'm scared that you know that, so I'm gonna act like I didn't hear that.
I'll message you on Skype. Why?
I have these Swedish fish.
Oh my god.
I have these Swedish fish jelly beans, and they are awful. So awful.
I messaged you the reason why, but you can queue.
I did.
Okay, I got disconnected for no reason. I don't know why this has been happening. Okay. But yeah, I messaged you the reason why, though.
Yeah, I saw it.
Yeah. Oh, I have two notifications.
Cause we finished last. Now look at this. What?
So, somebody, like a YouTube account named WTB, like all caps, want to buy PvP. It's a YouTube channel. He commented on my video of yesterday.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Saying we can PvP. He said he'd be on today, but... Okay, now you can send it. Or Q, whatever. I'm just a...
There we go. Alright, this is going to be some gear. Let's start winning.
So, hey, the person I was playing with before you, last night, he said shout out to Ugly Toad from Raging Bone / Hydor. P.S. I sound weird in videos. Next time I'll shut off my fan, LMAO. So, who's dying this time? Dun 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 dun. That's gonna be like a running joke now.
Wait, we are thinking Warlock, right?
Yeah. You just had to confirm that, didn't you?
Wow, that was... I just jumped? What the hell? Poor guy's gonna be so dead. How is he absorbing all this? Jesus Christ.
It was one of his abilities. Look at his health, though!
Yeah, well, we can't hit him, so...
I can.
Burst it down. Come on!
For real!
What?!
It's okay, he's dead.
Oh, he popped defensives.
Oh, he's arms. I got him.
You got it?
Oh, yeah. Never.
Spam wild strike on him.
I don't have the rage for it, really.
You got this.
I know I do. Guess what's up? No! 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 He's about to use...
Oh, he's gonna execute you before you do him. Oh my god!
No! Enrage regen was up, too! No, I clicked that! No!
Stupid!
We're so bad tonight.
Fucking...
I gotta stand up for a second. Ugh!
I hate the freaking slows.
Okay. Oh, great. You know, don't pop any cooldowns on the shaman until the pally uses a bubble on him. Because we'll just waste all of our cooldowns and we won't be able to kill him after.
I can shatter the bubble.
Yeah, but if we use all of our cooldowns...
whatever.
Because then he'll be able to heal while he's in the bubble, while we're doing our shattering throw. But screw it, I'm going all in on him, though.
Yeah. When do we ever not go all in?
Why can I not hit him with... I can't hit him with Siegebreaker. What? It's... What is this? It's legit not letting me hit him with Siegebreaker.
Hey, come on.
It says he was out of range when obviously he was not.
Wow.
But yeah, now it lets me hit him once he's freaking stunned. Like, you'll even see in the video that I was sitting there trying to hit him.
Sorry, we just gotta lose a little bit before we start winning. God, how are you slow? That paladin had me for breakfast.
I will not die. I will survive. Like, how many times did we go around the arena? Twice? It's hilarious because, like, Norco, too. And I'm sitting here just like. Oh, God.
Gotta start winning.
I can only get 9,000 conquests. No. Oh, Feral's dead.
But that doesn't even show that you're loaded in for me. There you are.
I just finished the rest of my monster. I just drank like half the can at once.
Nice.
Guys, I do not promote drinking Monster to stay up all night. You will get a heart attack, eventually. I don't know when, but it will happen. Even though I used to mix Monster and NOS together. Oh, kill the DK.
Wow. Wow. Nope. Oh shit, oh shit, 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 shit.
Run!
Holy fuck! Are you kidding me right now? Someone- Oh my god! What'd you just- Was that Siegebreaker?
No.
Oh!
No. That was an execute!
Jesus! Well, why do they just pick on me all day?
I don't know. Let's see. Execute my top damage 130,000. Execute offhand 100,000.
That hit him pretty hard right there.
Oh yeah.
Did you kill him with freaking Stormbolt?
No, execute. I hopped over the ledge. Execute, execute, execute.
Oh.
If they're below 20% health, execute's the way to go.
Yep.
And now that I get rage from taking damage, I can execute all day long.
I just like using freaking Wild Strike. I just like spamming it when it procs. So yeah. Much damage.
Do you have the force? Oh, you do have the force set bonus.
Yeah.
Yes. This is hilarious.
Alright, mage.
Well, I thought we already knew that.
Yeah, I just had to say it. Wait, when did mages get disappearing?
It's invisibility.
Alright. God dang!
I'm chattering.
Are you getting it? Yep. I'm probably gonna die. Yeah. I died.
Aww.
That's GG.
Yep. If I somehow get this, that'd be hilarious. Nope, I just got stunned. I'm gone.
God.
All because of ice block. That was terrible. That makes me want to play a paladin so bad right now.
Yeah, that paladin was pretty good.
Imagine two rep paladins. Bubbles and stuns and damage.
That's like six bubbles.
Oh, yeah. Oh, this Restro's dead.
Two pharaohs, wow. Two druids, oh god.
I'm dating, do I want to put on music? Low volume? Then I would have to put a disclaimer in the video saying I don't own it and all that, blah, blah, blah. You know? It sucks. Yeah. I could just do a verbal disclaimer.
Or just do whatever you want, yeah.
I have six things up. And then two tabs on my internet.
I wonder where they're at.
Leap!
Right here.
Got him! Got you. Nope.
He didn't even get 100k damage before we killed him.
103k crit Siegebreaker.
God dang.
If that was even a crit, I don't even know if that was a crit. My crit's at 31% chance.
God dang.
Go the Fury, 2-1.
What's up?
Fury or Frost?
DK.
You sure? Because a Fury could do the same thing that we're doing.
I don't know. Fury, I guess, yeah. I don't know.
Or we can just go lower health. That makes it easier.
Yeah, I don't see that in time, so yeah, I don't. Yeah, just Fury. Bloody Fury. Oh, we definitely gotta kill him.
Yeah.
He ain't gonna beat us at our game.
Oh, this DK, ooh.
Yeah, DK. I'm dead. Pick on me every time. Oh, that's because I'm lower health. Nice. Oh! Get him! There you go. Nah, you're low health, though. Don't get below 30. Don't get 30%.
Come on. Enrage regen had like 5 seconds left. Oh well. See, I went to Siegebreaker and he did die by the sword and parried it. Sucks.
Shit, dick, fuck, ass.
What?
I felt like that was necessary. Why can't we be friends?
Because you're ugly.
We gotta win, bro. We gotta start winning.
I know.
These two again.
Do you think they're scared?
Yeah. They better be.
You know, I want to just kill the feral for fun this time. First. And just play with the restro.
Nah. I need gear.
True. We've won 2 games since, like, a while.
That's okay.
Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna go right.
I'll go left.
Didn't get him. Damn!
Got him! Got him!
I had to use my trinket before I got stunned. Not that it matters.
I know.
Poosh!
Nope!
All right, okay. At least we can feel better thinking this. There's no way they win more than us.
No.
So at least we got that going for us.
Yep. Imagine if we duel and we tried to kill each other, stunned each other at the same time, Siegebreaker at the same time.
Does Siegebreaker always knock back, or
I feel yep, like it's a knockback.
I feel like mine doesn't.
I don't know. It's supposed to knock them back?
Ooh.
Imagine
the combo that destroyed me.
Oh yeah.
Yep. I think it's like the same 6 groups queuing.
Yeah. That's also due to rating. What's your rating at?
11.
I'm at 1148.
1114.
That's why. We're so close. But yeah, I'm gonna go in first. I'm gonna Siegebreaker this hunter.
I didn't get him. Oh, you got him! Damn!
Wait, I did?
Yeah. Fucking hunter.
I didn't use Siegebreaker.
We can't win this combo, I don't think. Because Hunter presses one button and...
Unless we go rogue first next time.
Yeah, we need to do that. What we need to do is we need to go open up on Hunter. Don't use CDs. But make him deter.
A rogue for snakes. Kill the date rogue.
If we can kill that rogue, whew, and he won't even know what hit him.
Yeah. Thing is,
that hunter does a lot of damage.
Oh, these two.
I hope so. How are they this high rating? Aww. But wait, we fought these people before.
No, I don't think we have.
Well, maybe.
Because I dropped 12 points, so probably new people.
Oh, I dropped 13 points. Yes! Easier!
Let's just go in each match and just quit it. And just get really low.
Like, 400 rating? We would have to make a new recording, though. Because no one wants to see us just sit here drop rating. Run away, little buddy!
No, don't let him get me. Don't go. Oh, yeah, right here.
Did we really just do that?
Double speed breaker at one time, I think. I jumped in front of him.
I walked back a little bit.
Whoa!
Yeah.
Dude, he fucking hurts.
Oh no. Oh my god, you just hit a big hit on him.
That was an execute.
Dude, I don't know about this one. Dude, DKs.
Aw, dots.
He made a million damage.
Yeah, they do quite a bit of damage fast. But yeah, do you want to stop recording?
Nah.
Like, drop rating, though.
Let's just grind through it.
Okay. Once we get full gear, we can do that.
I mean, how much will we get each win?
We still get 270 each win, regardless of rating.
Rating once we get low.
Rating, we could go up like 71 if we just totally annihilate them. So really.
Yeah, it would take too long to get down to rating.
Yeah.
Almost won't be worth it, just wasting all the time just getting down. So Hunter Rogue and DK Druid. Oh, this one's easy.
Do you know if this pet is rare at all or not? That?
I don't know. Let's get this.
Mage?
Yeah.
Oh, my friend's calling me.
Dude, I just hit a 180k crit execute. Dude, that execute just.
I know. I executed and then you executed. Well, hey guys, that's the end of this episode. I'll see you later. Next time, comment, like, subscribe, tell me what you want to see.